No dobra, jak to nie mają banderki. Dobra, jeśli si sa vyšikania, co teraz? Pošťal si ho. Nazad. Och, ale was tam nie. Tady je zase ten drahom. Ja? Kde stráš ty chuj? Zase sa nimi bude dostať no bazmek. Ešte jak jednutý. Ja. Zamknuté na dne.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Beacon out. Really? She should have known, too. I don't take shit off of no one. I told her, shut the hell up, or I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Did she listen to me? Hell no. No one ever fucking listens to me. If she hears me now, ain't no one gonna disrespect Red Riley and walk away. No, sir. Well, I mean, she don't hear me, does she? She ain't got no goddamn head left.
There he is.
Thank you.
čo, neviem otvoriť darice chuja.
Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Yeah, man.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. See you around, Ricky.
Hey, Billy.
Here for your bike?
She's looking for some stuff.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I got you covered. Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I'm gonna show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading?
You ever been out to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I got march duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. The old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like it. Here, let me take you.
Okay, what were you saying?
All right, I guess I can let you.
Nice work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying, spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Okay, Worf. Coming up on the highway, we gotta be quiet. All right, get down.
Dude, Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow him.
Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97?